body strength and mental strength.
Slap me. Harder.
Ow!
Softer. Okay, maybe somewhere in between. That was exactly right.
Come on, you can win this by the power of button mashing!
You win!
Dude, what's the point in learning all these combos if all you need is button mashing?
Who cares? Top score!
Oh, man. It's only three letters in the top score. What do I go with, gum or ball?
Maybe go with the least dumb sounding.
You're right. Let's go with ball.
No, wait. Why don't you use your real name instead of your nickname?
Great idea! Wait, what is it?
What do you mean, what is it? What kind of guy doesn't know his own name?
You don't know it either, do you? Then this shall be my quest.
I will find out that name. I will stop at nothing. I will leave no stone unturned. I will climb the highest mountain, explore every island, search every cave. I will question every man, woman, and animal. Fight a bear if I have to. I'll wear shorts. I'll milk a fish. I'll shave a baby.
Climb a rainbow.
No, that would be ridiculous.
But I will, like an owl. I will wrestle a senior citizen in jello. I'll kick a crab in the face. I'll steal a watch from a ghost. I'll eat a beard. I'll marinate a plumber. And when they write about me in history books, they will say, he did what had to be done to find out his real name.
Your real name? It's Zach.
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 Zach. Zach. Zach. Zach. Zach. Zach. Zach. Zach.
Zach.
Zach.
Zach.
Who's Zach?
I am.
Oh. Gumball's called Zach now.
So?
Yeah, good point.
Hey, coach! Great game last night!
You're not in the team, Water Set.
Go Elmore Ducks! Carrie, I think we really nailed that song last night. We're totally gonna win the battle of the bands, man.
You're not in a band. I'm not in a band. I bet you couldn't even give me the name of a band.
Yeah, like Germany.
Woo! Hey, that's my cousin.
Touchdown! Watch out, world! There's a new cat in town, and he's cool!
School's over already?
Yeah, and you spent the whole day with one eyebrow raised behaving like a horrible jock. Are you all right?
Oh, Zach is fine.
Are you sure? Because Zach is kind of digesting part of an apple kid's face right now.
That's because Zach does what he wants.
Sorry, but who exactly is this Zach? I thought it'd be like Gumball, but with a shorter name.
No! Gumball's a loser. Zach is the man. Zach doesn't ask. He takes.
Dude, what are you doing?
Zach doesn't have to explain himself because he smells so good.
Zach, listen to me.
Zach doesn't listen. He hears.
That's the same thing.
Oh, wait, what was that? I'm afraid I can't listen to you.
What the...
Walk with me. See, Zach doesn't wait for doors to open. He punches right through them. Metaphorically, of course. See, here's another example. Zach doesn't waste his time. He goes straight to the point. Make way, losers! I'm more important than you! You think that'll stop Zach? Well, Zach is like water. He always finds a way.
You do realize you've done all this and you have nothing to buy, right?
Yeah, that's why you're gonna stay here and hold my place.
Hey, kid, get in line like everyone else.
You got 3 seconds to move or I'll bingo wing you.
Have you got no respect?
Get to the back.
You disgusting orange freak!
I'm screaming because they are!
Dude, can you say sorry to these people before they get to the heavy items at the bottom of the cart?
Zach doesn't apologize. He uses his charm. Can you pay for this, buddy? Thank you.
All right, you lovable rogue.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
Zach doesn't hang out with losers. He lives too fast.
Dude, please!
I warned you.